So what I've done was the first slap I have, well, first of all, it's not on, let's see, how can I do this? Shoot. Okay, look. Okay. I just wanted you to see that it's at 500. It'll go back. Go back. Go back. Go back, back, back. Okay, why that's going back to the time, because I need to time my ribs. Okay, so I put it in for 10 minutes, not these. I poured the grease off of these ribs. Woo! It's hot. Oh, my hand is heating up. And for 10 minutes, I got them at 500. Now, remember, they've only cooked at 300 degrees for about, it was two slabs, was it? I set it for 2.5 hours. I did about 30 more minutes, then I left them in the, about 3.5 hours, okay? Covered up. Anybody that missed the video with my dry rub. Now I'm at the point where I poured all that grease off. Preserve your grease, okay? Because in 10 minutes, I'm gonna strip, watch this. Just in case y'all confused. Let me turn the light on. Oh, that was on. Okay, look. Okay, and what I'm going to do is in 10 minutes, make sure you have a heat safe bowl or cup. I'm gonna baste these ribs with the juices and put them back in for another 10 minutes, okay? I'm gonna do the same with this. I'm gonna pour this grease off of here over my sink, okay? Not right here so I can splash and be all over my floor and it be greasy. I'm gonna put these in. I can't put these in at the same time because the purpose now is to brown them and crisp them up a little bit on top. If I put these on that second rack, that's not gonna happen. Okay, so I gotta do them separately. Okay, I will make a sauce for anybody that wants sauce, but I just want dry rub ribs. I'm not even gonna need a sauce. If I do, I do have some, what is it called? Raise unsweetened, which is good, but it's gonna be delicious. Okay, all right, message me or ask questions. But, and even though I said 10 minutes, I'm still gonna check. We can't burn nothing up, but they've slow cooked, wrapped up in foil for so long. They'll be fine. Okay. All right.